And that this is no more right than saying all teenagers are drunken dope addicts or glue sniffers.
Katie and Tom broke up.
You're joking, right?
No.
Earlier today, they were like walking together.
First time this morning.
No way.
I was like, oh my god, it was only 25 seconds to Larry's class.
But another show that they, well, one of the shows that I really liked was Mork and Mindy.
Oh, yeah. Robin Williams.
Well, I'm going to be happy trying a new experience, even though it's going to be difficult, okay? You're going to be, you're going to have an okay experience, at least. Or you may have a good experience. If you go into an experience thinking, this is going to be the worst thing in the world. Why do I have to do this? Oh, my goodness. Family reunion. I gotta go with my family, blah, blah, blah. It's gonna be boring. It's in Kansas or whatever it is. There's nothing there.
Well, what if your family is like the Manson family? That'd be the worst thing in the world.
That would be quite entertaining, actually. Okay? But it's all about your mindset going in. If you think, wow, this is gonna be fun, this is gonna be entertaining, my family's crazy.
What's up, man?
Hey, what's up? How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
That's good.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. Oh! 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 Sorry.
What's wrong with you?
I'm so sorry. No, dude, no.
Get away from me!
No!
It's such a wonderful environment. I really feel like I belong here. All the teachers are really, really nice and always pay attention to you.
Okay, who has the answer?
Oh! Oh, oh, me! Oh, oh, me, me, pick me, pick me, pick me, oh, 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 me, come on, me, over here, I have, me, come on, me, oh, oh, me, come on, pick me,
what? The food from the Roach Coach is absolutely wonderful. Nutritious and looks really good. And the kids are always accepting of each other. Overall, MidPen is possibly the most perfect school ever. Did I do it right?
I lift the weights so I can lift more weights. And when the guys ask me, who lifted those weights? I'm like, I lifted those weights.
His cheekbones are so hot.
Look at that chin.
When the sun goes down, out of nowhere comes a strange and pretty sound. It's a whistling tune for walking in the night. If you listen, you can hear it in the breeze, especially when the breeze is drifting through the trees.